podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1414, August, from 8/25/2011. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jill, and today's question sent in by Nick. Nick has a date up there in cell A1, and in cell B1, he wants a formula that's going to give him the month name, August. And Nick was trying, he was trying month, and then equal VLOOKUP of that, and just this huge thing. But there's a much, much easier way to go. You know, we have that date up there, and if we go into format cells, control 1, they give us a few different date formats, but there's a whole bunch of custom date formats, and if we put in 4Ms, you see that it actually spells out the month name. So the trick there is to say we want equal text. Text is going to take a value and show it in a certain custom number format. So I want the text of A1 in quotes, 4Ms, and it will convert that August to August. We'll try another date, 1/23/2012, converts it to January, and so on. All right, let's take a look at all the different date formats that are available. Single D will show us just the one or two digit date. 2Ds will put a leading zero in front of that date. 3Ds gives us the weekday abbreviation. 4Ds spells out the weekday. Month with a leading zero. 3Ms gives us the month abbreviation. 4Ms gives us the whole thing. Strangely enough, Y actually works with 1, 2, 3, or 4, although you either get a two-digit year or a four-digit year. 1 and 2 Ys, 3 and 4 Ys. Return the same value. So, you know, if you wanted to see the what day of the week it was, equal text of that date, comma, in quotes, 4Ds will give us Thursday. There we go. A cool way to convert a date to the either month name or the weekday name. Oh, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.